pork stewed. I think that's the spicy thing of it. But you don't mind spice, right?
No, I don't want to do
it. Oh. Thank you so much.
You're welcome,
sweetie. Oh, that looks good. Got some jerk chicken, some pasta carbonara, the rice and peas. So far, I know you've probably seen about 2 or 3 days worth of footage. In the beginning, I didn't want to whip out the camera. I wanted us to get comfortable with being at the resort and get settled into our rooms. I'm gonna bring you guys along on today and show you guys around the resort a little bit and take you along on the excursions that we go on. If you've made it so far in this video, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and give this video a big thumbs up. So without further ado, let's take a trip around the resort.
That's why she wanted to come out. pond fish, puffer fish, Nemo, Doris, Cosmos, name it. Okay? All right. So when you're going to be snorkeling today, the dark shady era, back to the ice boat, dark shady era. It's like 10 feet, 9, 20, 30, 40, 50. Depends on where you go. You go closer to the reef, you don't stop. Okay? We got some adults on here, such as sea urchin, we got the fire coral, and also we got the bridge.
So we can hit the road
on these good old Jamaican streets. Perhaps on her way. She was still in the room when you went back to the room.
All right, the guy's here.
That's him right here?
Oh, nice.
That's him? That's him.
So we can start getting in the car then, right?
That's him.
Chill.
Oh, yeah, all of them
done Dunn's River.
Yeah.
So, look at those to me. Oh, so you just gonna sit in the car while we go to, while we're on 2 hours? I said, you gonna sit in the car while we go to Dunn's River, right? So, what the hell is that?
Dunn's River's gonna be 2 hours?
No, I just said, well, Marley, I'm saying, I don't care. 2 hours, I said, I'm not going. I'm not doing it again.
I don't think she can move off Marley anyway, so I don't know if she got it.
Oh, so we don't know if we're gonna be able to get in there?
No, we gotta take that.
I know, but she said she didn't get no information.
To see if it's even open. I want to ask if we can do that first then.
What?
Can we drive to the Marley house so that we can see if it's open and go? And then do the Dunn's River after.
Way there? I don't know. Alright. I might be doing that, but that's a good idea. I mean, I don't care. I'm going for the ride. I'm not doing Dunn's River.
I'm not complaining. It's what it is. If you visited it, but like for someone who's never seen it,
right.
And then again, we come this far. Like right. I'm not gonna. My mom gonna be like, "What you did?" And I'm gonna be like,
"And you didn't do
we sat in the resort the whole time." Right, she's gonna be like, "Girl, right. What was the point
and
of that trip?"
And I really want to do the ATF thing, but
yes, the ATV.
We're not gonna get a chance. So that's okay. I've done that before, so not like
I have to. I have to.
I think it's a place where you just hang out and look.
That's too much. I don't know, he's asking me for money. Yeah, I agree.
I can't fight this feeling off no more. above it all. Beat all my challenges and search for my strength. I defeat them all. I never ever gonna hide no more. I come to love myself again, again. For all the things I didn't know, the pain, the hurt, I let it go. Let it go.
Go enjoy yourself.
Thank you. Now that one looks scary. Is this the house?
Yeah, that's the house where he's buried, the chapel.
I like this one.
Yeah, man.
He's buried here, right?
Yeah, man, that's where you're gonna go. That's part of the tour.
And his mom?
His mom is buried up here too. And his brother also.
Oh, I didn't know about his brother.
Yeah, his brother got shot down in Miami. Police shooting.
Recently?
Wrong identification, right?
Oh,
we thought he was the wrong person.
When?
That's what you call wrong place, wrong time.
Yeah. That happens a lot in America.
Yeah, I see that.
To black people.
That happened in the 90s, I think.
Oh,
yeah.
I see it.
I'll do it with this one and then you send it back to each other.
Okay.
So put the straw in your mouth.
Lord have mercy.
You think lift them up?
Woo!
Yeah, that's serious. That's serious.
Oh, we gotta put our mask on in here. Get back down here, it's not gonna look the same.
No.
Ooh,
look
at you. You want your cookies, you don't want to use your
cookies. Put it down.
Put that one, yeah.
From Ethiopia. So that's where Bar Marley got it from, kind of? Like he looked up to him? Nice. It's pretty cool.
Oh, wow.
Go wrong, but that split away from mama and take the baby with him.
Oh, he took
one ear with his dad over there,
Mom, she went go for him, take him back here with her. So he grew up alone with mama. 1955, this when Bob Marley 10 years old in the country. Hear that him daddy died in Bury in Kingston. Yeah, him get a heart attack. Died. Age 70. So check the history. Bob Marley born when Papa was 60.
He didn't trust anybody to take care of his foot, so he let it get infected.
Jeez Louise.
He didn't trust any of them to take care of his foot. Yeah.
I went in high school.
If it wasn't for my guess, I would never.
Anybody wants jelly coconut? Pie? Huh?
How much jelly we need?
One. Oh my God, look at that.
Time and I didn't like it. Oh, he's shelling something out of his. Oh, I see. Yes. And that just tastes like coconut. You see how it gels out from the inside? Sunday morning worship.
On our way to Dunn's River.
Oh, the heat. That heat feel good.
So, you see, like in the pots, they have the Dutch, they have the fire on the top.
Oh, and the bottom. And they cook it from all sides.
What it looks like? It's like a pudding.
Oh.
Wow. Come on down. Yeah.
Wow.
Take a quick picture. You want to take a picture of us? You know. Is there raisin in it?
Oh, I think that's like black cake, right? Is that like black cake?
So we're at Dunn's River, about to go on the entrance. We're gonna take our fingerprints, huh?
I did not.
I think I did in my as my passport, right? Let me have them check my temperature.
Normal temperature.
Oh. Temperature taken.
Talk to me nice. Talk to me honestly. Look in my eyes. Don't let it fall on me. Say you a good guy. Make me believe.
I see why they sell it. Because when they sell it and they build it all. I mean, this has been.
Rewind. When we rewind, feels so nice.
Yeah.
You'll have to carry your stuff on the floor.
Huh?
I
thought so too.
Oh, you feel right. I can't help that the sweet talk.
Today's video. Make sure you are subscribed because I've got some exciting content lined up. I love you guys so, so much, and thank you for coming along on this journey with me. I'll see you all in my next video. Bye.
Oh, baby, I miss you.
Stop.
Nope. I miss you.
Hey, what?
Should have never came back.
Should have never came back. I have to come back.